6421, we have the S&P 500 up within 4 points of its all-time 52-week high. I call that a wonderful thing, and it is. It is the best performing index, in my view, much better than the NASDAQ comp and the index 100. But nonetheless, we're just shy of a 52-week high. The high today, 42.33, 45. Previous monthly high, we know what it was. It was 42.38. So right now, we were within 5 points or so, up 36.53 going into the close. Last print, 42.29. That's exactly what it is. Not only that, all 11 sectors are just about really kicking to the positive territory. Advanced decline line is working. Everything that you would want to see is working. Sign up for that free 5-day trial because there is going to be a summer rally that's coming. The problem is we're up at the high end of the ranges. And that is when volatility will return. Mark my words. Stay updated over the weekend. Give us a call at 702-685-0772. And let's get rolling with the analysis of the S&P 500 and all the other exchanges.